I went ahead and I shoved the camera up underneath the house as far as I can. Right here, it appears that the line is being downsized to pick up possibly a sink line. The stack drops in from the top. You'll see that connection as we start to pull back. Right here, there's an opening in the top of the line. It's difficult to tell right now if that is a connection or a rotted out area of the cast iron. Right here, you can see another one. These must be connections coming in the top of the line. Right here, the camera's starting to go underwater as we get near the clean out. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.